Thank you. So we want to get back to this breaking news. We are following out of the U District in Seattle. We just learned firefighters treated a man here after reporting a shooting. This is on 8th Avenue Northeast. This is just east of I-5. When you cross over Lake Union, the man is about 30 years old. He's been taken to Harborview, but we don't know anything about a suspect at this point. We will keep you posted on what else we learn.